For 50 meters at the roundabout, continue straight. Left. Keep left. In 600 meters, keep right to continue toward interchange number 5. Right.
Yeah, I know.
800 meters, keep right at the fork, follow signs for Al Nassim Street, Al Sarayat Street. Right at the fork. In 500 meters, take the E11 North Sheikh Zayed Road ramp to Al Sharjah. The E11 North Ramp. In 400 meters, merge onto Sheikh Zayed Road E11. Continue on Sheikh Zayed Road for 8 kilometers.